versus Southern in Atlanta. It was billed to be the Super Showdown, and that's what it was. If you ever thought time of possession meant anything, this game would prove you wrong. Both teams ran up the score, mostly by passing yards. If you ever wanted to see a fight, this was it. Biggest game of the season to determine the Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference title. First time since 1978, the Rattlers have won 8 games in a regular season. The game in Orangeburg, South Carolina, showcased the team executing the second half to perfection in spite of inclement weather. Triumph in Tampa, and the pictures were worth 1,000 words. A big win would help the Rattlers claim the MEAC title of 6-0 to finish the season. The Rattlers would strike, did strike, and strike again.
like to talk about it, cause I got the power.
And sports fan, a footnote to this story, the Rattlers ended the 95 season with a bit of deja vu, another bout with a longtime rival, Southern University. The Rattlers and the Jaguars were engaged in a bitter nail-biting battle to the end. The Jaguars may have walked away with the Heritage Bowl win, but the Rattlers walked away epitomizing class, good offense, and great sportsmanship until the very last whistle was blown. Way to go, guys. So there you have it, folks, a complete rundown of the Rattlers' exciting football season. A season filled with accomplishments that include a MEAC championship title of 6-0 and an overall season of 9-3. I'm Dexter Martin. Thanks for joining us for a look at the Rattlers' return to glory.